get on the train, carrying my coffee and my sandwich. This first car is the first class, business class car. Hi. It has snacks and free coffee and a newspaper. Then there's the cafe car. You can see in there all the goodies and some tables to sit at. All the good things waiting to be eaten on the trip. It's raining, California style rain, a little drizzle. And here is a regular coach car. Now, I'm going to be getting on that one. I don't know if you can see it down there. It has red and blue stripes. But you can't board that car. You have to get on here and cross over upstairs. This is onboard the Amtrak Surfliner. It runs several times a day. Here is an older style car. I am very fond of this. There seems to be, in my opinion, more space in the seating, and there is no exit from this car, but there's more space, and I'm so fat that I need space to put the table down. Here we are. 3 minutes just to walk along the edge of the train. You can see down the length of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard train 573-573 northbound. Northbound to Los Angeles, mile points in between. Just a reminder, the lower levels for seniors and mobility impaired. Also,